We're here to pay tribute to a great man of God, Nick Davi. We're here to show our love and support for his precious family.